Thank you. that would make it a little more challenging. I don't know what your schedule is with the other two.
I'm going to draw my own outlet miles.
Okay, this way. So, all right, Joe. Go now.
What the fuck are you going to do?
Let's start at 832.
832, there it goes.
Yeah. 687. 0329. Savvy. Dude, this turns are gonna awesome, man. Look at her. She's flipping. She's dropping it like it's hot. Here. So this guy headed back to the doctor while we were here. He's going to invite you to dinner if you wanted to come. But...
thank you very much, Jim. I really appreciate that. I'm going to serve us some antibiotics.
Yeah, it sounds like it.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to have to give it 2 more days.
Wait, our passing is much better.
Dropping in there.
Yep.
And that just makes life.
Oh my God.
So much easier.
Oh, it starts to hold.
Yeah.
Keep it up. Good hustle, Kelly. Good hustle, Joe. Keep it up. Thank you. So what are you doing tonight watching volleyball?
I'm full-time student at Sea Boulder.
Okay.
Graduating there.
Awesome. What kind of degree?
Mathematics, and then I'm a wedding man.
All right.
Wow.
I don't hear those very often. What are you trying to do?
I'm applying for a few math jobs. There's like a few places that are hiring that write math curriculum in different areas across the country. So I've worked for like writing math problems. I'm going to do one.
That'd be interesting. Yeah.
I got some, my mom has some teacher friends.
Exactly.
Get out of here.
Just a good outside. Mathematics and whatever.
Huh, cool. Sounds like a Halloween costume. You didn't have a degree. I didn't know if I figured any of this out.
Come on, girls.
really good. Give. Oh, hold on, get it over there. We know hope, we tell them every freaking day. There you go.
Come on, Olivia. You got it.
Nice hit. Yeah, even if we can get up here on 18 and just rattle off some things, you know what I mean?
It's got to feel good.
You gotta see.
They said, Amy said they just gave the other team our corner. 21-13.
Dude, you're watching the other team, my buddy. Yeah. Let's go, Megan. Let's go, Megan.
You got it.
All right, this is good.
So?
Yeah.
Is that a way to start? Keep it up, Sophie.
Let's go.
rings volleyball, yeah, she gets pretty worked up.
Seems like she gets, as it gets closer, she's getting more angry.
I guess, yeah. I mean, we play a lot of board games and stuff. She's pretty competitive.
Oh!
30-minute warning. 30 minutes until the coin tosses for the afternoon wave.
No, it's this guy right here.
This guy?
No, keep going.
I wonder if it looks like it's a good spot.